Hello everyone, welcome to Semiconductor. Today, I'm going to talk about smartphone because there are a lot of smartphones in the world and almost everyone has a smartphone. There are many different semiconductor chips inside of smartphone. First one is the application processor. Application processor is a processor to run app in the smartphone. It's like a brain of computer. Second one is the DRAM. It is the memory and provides some data to application processor. So you may heard about the 4GB, 8GB, 12GB memory. It is about the DRAM. And third one is the NAND memory. It is also memory, but the function is a little bit different. So DRAM is to provide some data to application processor, but NAND memory is to store data, for example, photos or some music or video, like that. The most important function is to make a call. So there are a lot of different semiconductor chips inside of smartphone to make it happen. Another very important chip is the power management. It provides different power from the battery. With all these semiconductor chips, you can use a smartphone now. Today, we talk about semiconductor, which is used inside of a smartphone. Even though it is a very basic introduction, I hope you can enjoy it. Have a nice day. I hope to see you soon again.